Hey guys, Erica here, Scrap Diva 29. I'm coming back on today to share with you another project that I made using my stamps. And this is another VR for Use Your Stamps Monday, which is Brown Baby Craftaholic and Kim Possible here on YouTube. They had created an ongoing challenge to get us to use our stamps. And I wanted to share with you what I made. All right, so what I did was I used this stamp set right here that I got from Tuesday Morning, which is an Amy Tangerine set, and it's an alpha, and I decided to make a banner. So what I did was I stamped out the letters love. I used a paper punch. Let me share with you. I used this punch right here, which is Martha Stewart. Oh, no, not Martha Stewart. I'm sorry, EK Success. And I punched it out of this pattern paper, which says love. And then I also used this Martha Stewart punch that I had recently got on clearance. You know, they're clearancing out their punches. I got that one and decided to make a banner with it. So I used that punch and made the banner. And I just thought it came out adorable. I did use some shiny gold paper and then some twine. And I just thought that was so pretty. So this is just a small project share for you guys to get you using your stamps and to check out Brown Baby Craftaholic and Kim Possible here on YouTube. I will link their channels in the description box below. Please check out these lovely and very talented ladies for more inspiration. I'll chat with you soon. Bye for now.